Hello everyone! Today I'm going to show you how to make text to have emissive material and let them glowing repeatedly. First, let's add some text to have the effect. And then select one text. Open the material drop down. Copy the default material. Paste it where you want to store. Rename it as you wish. Double click to open the detail. Add a color parameter. Change the parameter name and link it to emissive color. Default value to 10, slider max to 1. Let both text to have the material we just made. Open its level. Select Event Begin Play node. Link it to create dynamic material instance. And put the material we made in parent. Add timeline to make it loop. Double click the node. Rename the timeline. I change the length to 3. Tick the checkboxes. Add 3 keys. So basically, it depends on the value we put, the power of intensity of glowing text will be changed. For example, if you put value 0, then it won't have any glowing effect. Make the line smoothly by adding auto. Add the set color parameter value. If you have a problem to find a node, untick the context sensitive. Add the set material node. Let the text selected in the word and open the level. Mouse right click and get the reference of the text. Bring the text we made. Link the target with the instance. Here is just cleaning a bit the messy lines. Thanks for watching. Bye.